So you may be wondering, after opening up a door and looking in a closet, what exactly is this stuff? Sometimes when you open a telco closet, things are straightforward. They're labeled, they're identified, you know to whom they belong and serve. Or they might be abandoned, they might be antique equipment, or there might be bicycles and trash cans overflowing your telco closets. Examples of things that you might find in your telco closet are 66 blocks, 110 blocks, fiber optic distribution equipment. You might even find one of your tenants is warehousing their entire server network within your telco closet, which you really don't want to be doing. With Concert's riserSAFE program, we can help you understand what the services are, what this infrastructure equipment is in your building, whether it's appropriate to be in your closet or needs to be relocated to a tenant space or another location for safety or other concerns. If you have any questions about this sort of thing, please give us a call anytime.